the care and the compassion and the treatment that my family, my wife, and I received was phenomenal. It was a very humbling experience for me because I'm usually in charge. And I'm not a person to have people take care of me. But it was an honor to have such caregivers show so much dedication and so much professionalism. I felt like I was the only person in the hospital.